This is an easy way to get rid of that annoying spit back from your vape. Grab a piece of paper towel and hold it against the drip tip. Then give it a few really good shakes, almost whipping it towards the drip tip like this. You'll see the excess liquid on the paper towel, and voila, no more spit back. Follow us for more quick and easy tips like this.